Hi, welcome to another episode of Family Feud. Today we have a special episode of World's Canada, your host, Lord Sherman. I mean, Shannon Beach, I'll be your host today. We have two teams of other ladies here. To my right, we have the Handstrings group. Don't forget, to my left, we have the Quadricep group.
It's time for the Family Feud.
Welcome back from our commercial break. We'll be starting with our first question of the day. We surveyed 100 physical therapy students for the contents found in the popliteal fossa. All right, Sarah buzzed in first, so she gets the victim number one answer. What is it?
It is the sural vein.
Let's see, sural vein. Ooh, 10 points. Since that's not the number one answer, we give Jessica an opportunity to shoot for it.
Tibular.
Let's see, tibial nerve. Number one answer. All right, Jessica, do you want to pass or play?
We're
going to
play.
All right, we're going to play, so let's give the hamstrings group a nice answer. Applause. Okay. All right, since Jessica already won, I'm going to give Elena an opportunity. Elena, what do you think is up there? Let's see the popliteal artery. Oh, yeah!
Yeah, alright.
Popliteal artery with 25 physical therapy students. We're back to Jessica now. Jessica, what do you have for me?
I'm
going to
say the middle genicular artery.
Let's see the middle genicular artery.
What?
Alright, 4 points! Alright, Elena, back to you. Let's see the superior genicular artery. Oh, man. That was a nice try, but remember, you get up to 3 strikes, so you're still all right. All right, Jessica, back to you.
I'm going to say popliteal vein.
Let's see the popliteal vein. Sarah says 3 points. All right, Elena, back to you.
I'm
going to
say the sural artery.
All right, Sarah says sural artery. Jessica, this is the last one. If you get this, you win it all. You take home all the points. Are you ready for this?
Ready.
All right, let's see. What's your last answer?
Middle genicular vein.
Middle genicular vein. What do we have? That was 2 points!
Oh, just got Mountain Dew from Fresh Ideas. Let's try it.
Ideas about to do by one day.
All right, welcome back to our commercial break. Fresh Ideas, our sponsor. We're going to head to our second question today. I got Caitlin and Elena up here. We surveyed 100 physical therapy students on the primary muscles that flex the hip. And Caitlin buzzes in first. Caitlin, what do you have for me?
We are going
to go with iliopsoas. Service says iliopsoas. Boom! Number one answer. All right, Caitlin, do you want to pass or play?
We're going to play.
All right, they're going to play it. Let's see what the quadriceps group can have for us today. All right, since Caitlin already went first, now we got Sarah going with our second answer. Sarah, what do you have for me?
I'm
going to
say the TFL,
the tensor fasciata. The tensor fasciata, TFL. Let's see if it's up there. It's up there. Number two answer. Good job. 25 points. All right, Caitlin, back to you. Adductor magnus. Is it up there? It's not. Wow, I really thought that was up there. Oh man. It's alright though, that's only one try. We still got 2 more to go. You're doing great. Alright, Sarah, it's up to you now.
Is it the adductor longus?
Adductor longus. Let's see if it's up there. And it is! Number 4 answer. Good job. Good job. Caitlin, back to you. All right, let's see if Sartorius is up there. And it is! Good job! Another 6 points to the board. We got two more answers here. Sarah, what do you have for me?
The Gracilis.
Let's see if the Gracilis is up there. And it's not. Wow, I was really rooting for you. It's all right. You're still doing good. We got one more chance here, Caitlin. What do you have for me? Pectinius for the win. And it's up there. All right, this keeps you in the game. Sarah, if you get this one, this last answer, you take it all. What do you have for me?
The biceps femoris.
The biceps femoris. Is it up there? And it's not. I'm sorry, ladies. This gives the other team an opportunity to steal. Answering group.
All
right. What do you have for me? Let's see if the rectus femoris is up there.
Yeah!
Yes! Thank you all the points. I'm sorry, ladies. You did a good job, though.
Woo!
I'm having a lot of trouble studying for gross. I need a Mountain Dew from Fresh Ideas. Holy crap.
So, yeah. All right. Yeah. I now based on the teachers that we